Hamilton begin their final set of back-to-back games this weekend. And while they've fared well in those contests, they will certainly welcome the rest between games as we move down the stretch. They will also welcome another strong showing against a Blues team that, like them, are fighting for a playoff spot.
92 points. Fourth best in the NHL. Oscar Sundquist straightened up by Brian Dumoulin. Got rid of the puck to center. Battling for it is Zach Trotman. Parayko will drop it off. A pass to the middle. Drive, and they score. Oscar Sundquist, the former Penguin, off the post and in to beat Matt Murray, and the Blues strike first.
Parayko stays with his puck. Keeps it alive. Keeps it alive. And there's the pass. Bang. Right on the ice. I don't know if it touched anybody on its way in or not. But Parayko also went to the net after that, went right through his legs. So he started the play, he was the screen at the end of the play, and Sundquist, the former Penguin, is on the board.
Red hot, they have been the best in the NHL since February 11th. 11 for their last 29, Kessel for Crosby, a drive and a pad save made by Binnington. On the clear, Ryan O'Reilly slashing to David Perron, the first power play chance of the game.
He'll be fired up right now. Just control yourself. Control that emotion.
And here he comes. Evgeny Malkin throws it across to Phil Kessel. The Penguins on the power play. In front, Crosby, a touch, and it wouldn't go. Hornquist for Malkin, has some space. Takes a look, goes to Kessel, a shot. That was stopped by Binnington. Parayko down along the ice.
Well, Sidney Crosby tried to one-touch this down to one knee. And it went off his own foot. Here's a second opportunity down on the ice from Phil Kessel. Binnington and his defenseman helping out.
Points in 13 straight. Zach Sanford working in against Justin Schultz. It's Perron for the boards, behind the net for O'Reilly. A dish for Delzato with a shot. The save made by Murray, a couple of them. Sanford with a chance in front. And again, the active defense of St. Louis creating a scoring opportunity. Off the gear of Matt Murray. Ryan O'Reilly, a pass for Brayden Schenn. To the line for Vince Dunn, slides it over to Pietrangelo, a drive, and it was kicked out by Murray. The initial save, and then on the ricochet, got a toe on that.
And you can see it goes back, and then the right skate of Murray is able to make that save off the carom.
Branson spins it over to Gensel, but it's turned over to David Perron. Throws it down low. Gensel after it, taken by O'Reilly to Dunn. He shoots and scores. Another goal from a defenseman for St. Louis. It's Vince Dunn. And the St. Louis Blues have a 2-0 lead, 10th of the year for Dunn.
Down on the goal line, Murray's looking through traffic. He can't get out there to cut down the angle as much as you would want to. And it goes through a bunch of legs, including Gudbranson's.
Five last year, third year pro. Nick Hugstad skates on in, rips the shot that goes well wide. And around past Brian Dumoulin, now a foot race for it. Barbashev is going to get there first to the net with a backhand try, denied by Murray. Oh,
great speed by Barbashev. Oh man, was he flying through the neutral.
And away the Penguins are 3-on-3. Crosby down the middle, the dropper for Bluger. Bluger for Crosby, dips down behind the net. Backhand try off of Binnington and in front. St. Louis survives there.
16-4-1 with a 1.81 goals against. Incredible numbers. Look at this.
A steal by Malkin. Might have a chance here. Holding goes to Kessel. A shot save made by Binnington. Phil Kessel denied. Point blank. As the Blues there a bit sloppy. Murray was telling me yesterday and skated a few times in the offseason and played against each other quite a bit in the Ontario Hockey League. Binnington only 1 year older than Matt Murray. In front. Off the scramble. It's into the goal. The Blues score again. Patrick Maroon was in front. And a minute 31 seconds into the second period, the Blues have a 3-0 lead. Hornquist chips it through center ice. Racing back is Colton Parayko. A stretch pass for Sanford. Goes to Patrick Maroon. Takes the look. Fancy maneuver between the legs. Takes it behind the goal. Centers it right in front. A shot by Bouwmeester. He scores. Another goal from a defenseman, and it's the veteran, Jay Bouwmeester. His third of the year. The Blues have a 4-0 lead.
The third goal was from behind the net, and this one, Maroon, from behind the line, centers it out to between the hash marks.
The goal's a minute 10 seconds apart, and Casey DeSmith will take the crease in pursuit here. Good pass across. O'Reilly fires a shot, and off the top of the stick, Casey DeSmith.
Wood, that had wood.
It's O'Reilly for Schenn. Wrist or fought off by DeSmith, and he's able to cover up. And he's a bit shaken up, it looks like. DeSmith.
What happened to him? Did he get that in the mask?
Gensel gave up his stick, so it's Gensel who's now empty-handed. Alex Pietrangelo. Pass across, good stick from Crosby, might have a breakaway. Here comes the captain, it's Crosby to the net, off the glove of Binnington.
Jordan Binnington just calm and cool as a cucumber.
So far in this game, 16 saves. None better than that stop on the Crosby breakaway. Huge stat. Trying to find the puck in traffic. Simone to the net, he scores! And just like that, the Penguins beat Binnington and Dominic Simone. It's 4-1.
Hornquist, he's able to shove the man off the biscuit. And guess who's there? Dominic Simone in one motion, he rips it down on the ice before Binnington can get down there on the butterfly position.
Trying to sift it out is Cullen. Landeasy still digging. Barbashev, the forward for St. Louis, threw it off the ankle of Gudbranson. Gudbranson gets the puck now, flings it toward the net, and it's caught by Binnington. Quickly double-teamed, made the play to Pettersson. Back over to Crosby, inching in, fires, blocked, back on goal. Binnington, the stop, it was loose. Up high for Pettersson. He holds, a pass down low. Malkin was denied, tries the pass. It's dropping right through the goal mouth. Jumped on by Jaden Schwartz, a bank pass. Petrangelo cranks the shot. And that's off the back wall. Over to Vince Dunn, blocked by Kessel. He might have an opportunity behind the defense. Kessel toward the net, backhander wide! Binnington was down, and Kessel just missed. Gensel, McCann, and Crosby. Now in the offensive zone. Crosby with the puck here, and some open ice. Goes to Schultz, shoots one, and it's blocked by Bouwmeester along the ice. Back to McCann, a shot, and that's absorbed by Jordan Binnington. And no rebound. Good thing with Gensel and Crosby around the crease. Binnington flips it to center ice. Knocked down by Braden Schenn. He's bunched up with Schultz. Bouwmeester turned it over to Wilson. Has Blandisi across. Blandisi is robbed by Binnington. Joe Blandisi looking for his first goal as a Penguin. Dominic Simone tries a pass. Up in the air, glove down by Trotman with a shot. In the slot was Bjugstad. Backhand try, fought off on the rebound. Binnington keeps it out somehow.
Yeah, this guy's unbelievable. His goals against is a minuscule 1.81 before you come into the game. He's doing it again today.
Side of the net, Crosby takes it behind the goal. Pass over to Malkin. Justin Schultz angles it across. Kessel. That's Hornquist over there. Malkin with a drive and a save made by Binnington. Not sure Malkin got enough on that shot, but Binnington on the changeup able to stay with it. Schultz to Kessel. 45 to go in the power play opportunity with the Penguins trailing by three. In front, Hornquist tried to get it over to the forehand. Tied up, it's loose and kept out by Binnington with the left leg.
Can't believe he stopped that. It looked like Hornquist, he was working his magic in his kitchen. It's just one of those nights, and Binnington was able to get his left toe out there and make a save.
Jaden Schwartz chips it past Phil Kessel. Schwartz retrieves it in the corner. Floats it down behind the net, and the Blues spread out with Brayton Schenner. Centering pass, the shot goes off the iron from Perron.
Hey, if it works, it works.
Probably the strangest stick blade in the National Hockey League. Vince Dunn fires, he scores. Vince Dunn with his second goal of the game. This one comes on the power play, and the Blues have a 5-1 lead.
Look at Maroon. He's going to try to screen to Smith. He does. The Smith just moves, goes down, and it goes up high.
5 seconds left. The Penguins' three-game winning streak will come to an end, and we'll get back to work tomorrow against the Philadelphia Flyers. Final score this afternoon, 5-1, the St. Louis Blues with a big 2 points behind the goaltending of Jordan Binnington, who makes 40 saves here today.
Well, goaltending and special teams, and the Penguins didn't get their power play on track when they really needed a big goal here this afternoon.